Well, the album, I made it when I first got to New York. I started making the record, and I called it The Outside because throughout the record there's samples from streets and the, you know, I was just like, every night while I was working on the record, I would take my mini disc player and a microphone, and I'd go out and just record sounds around the city, and then bring those back in the studio and chop them up and make drum sounds out of them and make, you know, loops and stuff. And so throughout the record, there's all these sounds going through the whole thing that are from the city, you know, and the train and all that. And it was just a way for me to kind of capture, like, the vibe that I wanted to put into my music. It was just a direct route, you know, just like, why don't I just sample it and put it in there? So, and Mush was, I met the owner of Mush when I was living in LA. They're an LA based label. And so it's been good working with them. I'm really excited about it.
Re-Up Magazine previously named you the Beatsmith of the Year.
Mm-hmm.
How'd that make you feel?
I was excited. Yeah, I really like that magazine, and they're always writing about artists that I'm interested in. So to have them say that was
quite a lot.
Yeah, I was very flattered.
Did you get a trophy or anything?
No.
Tell us about some of the collaborations you've been involved with, and kind of who stands out in your mind as someone that you know you might have looked up to that you got to share the stage with, or you know, anything collaboration-wise that sticks out in your brain.
Okay. Well, I think I did a remix for Daedalus, who's on Mush Records, and I've been interested in his music for a long time, so I was pretty excited to do that. That was one of the best remix jobs that I've gotten. And then just recently, I finished mixing a record with another producer named Leo123, who we've been working on this record together. We produced the record together as well, like over a period of about 3 years. So, and that group, our group is called Dark Party. It's also coming out on Mush. And
can we expect that?
Oh, I don't even know.
Oh, okay. This is the beginning stages.
Yeah,
okay.
Maybe a year from now, okay. Hopefully less. But we mixed the record with Josh Eustace from Telephone Tel Aviv, who's like one of my favorite groups. And he's a great engineer, so it was awesome to do the record in a real studio, and it was pretty professional. So it's like, I felt like I was cheating because it sounded so much better than all my other records, but I think it sounds really good.
You rock, MoBoogie.net.
We just want to end this with a MoBoogie song. MoBoogie.net is the place to go when you want to go to MoBoogie.net.
But dum bum bum bum. But dum bum bum
bum. We like the MoBoogie.